My name is Tamara, and I'm going to talk a little bit about how to help school-age kids, particularly elementary school kids, kind of be prepared for school and have kind of a smooth running for the school year. A lot of the things that I tell my parents are, I know Walmart sells like 5 drawer bins and you can get like the college department, but to label them Monday through Friday, and then you can have your kid pick out their clothes the night before and make sure it's all set and ready for the next morning. It really helps eliminate power struggles in the morning. It gives the kid autonomy, which is really important. Kids like to express themselves and kind of be in charge of whatever they're allowed to be in charge of, so that just gives them a little bit of a choice on how to start their day and also help everyone more prepared in the morning. After school, I really like to suggest to parents to buy like kind of like a cheap clock, dollar store, wherever, take out the back of the clock and kind of color code time frames. And so that way the kids also can have a visual reminder of from what time to what time their expectation is. So if they get home at 3:30, you might say color 3:30 to 4 green so they know that that's snack time. So after 30 minutes, they might go into homework and so they can code that a different color. This also helps eliminate power struggles just because kids know exactly what their expectations are. They can visually see it, and then you can provide them different as well. But yeah, those are just some helpful tips to help school-age kids manage during their day.